Hello and welcome to another episode of Cold Vein. We'll continue with off. Just to say, we're teleporting somewhere, Prim? Soon? Actually, I have no idea where I have to go. Some sort of statue, I believe she said. Last time. Wherever that is. Oh.
Let's get going.
Finally, at last, someone's here. I have no mask, and this thirst feels like it's going to kill me. But there's a monster around. It's wandering up ahead. Please do something about it. I can't get out of here until you do.
Too many places to hide. I don't like tight spaces like this. Good use. Marvelous. Marvelous find. There are lots of enemies across there. Take care. That looks like the parking garage.
Woke up and I have no mask, but there's a mom. Please do something. I've forgotten so much. Everything that happened to me, the last thing I recall, those huge, awful horrors. They smashed my house. If I go back there, I might remember more. Anyway, thank you for...
Easier than I expected.
Wait, you're the Crimson Sword. Hey, let me just say, I don't have time for deep. I'm in a tight enough. Damn, lost over in the park.
It won't open? Part of the city, now totally abandoned. So many! It's finally open. There's missile up above us, right? There's a lot of them. Time to get busy. You look pretty confident. Is it something nice? You have to use every tool you have, right? Watch your footing. There! How about retreating and trying to get later? Those fallen buildings. That one looks difficult. Just keep an eye out while you're busy. Yeah!
So, every spring we've found so far leads back to here. Come on, let's head in. The source can't be far off.
Let's find the source as soon as we can. Want to head up this ladder? You can't go ahead on your own. What's that back there? What a massive crater. What could have made it? We can finally relax. The Lost over there. There's something waiting for us. Evasion is always an option. Take your pick. I'll follow.
We've been looking for.
That took some effort. I don't think we've opened this yet. We'll put that to good use. They must have wandered in and fallen. We might need to change something.
Hey, I can see the enemy.
I don't think we're welcome here.
There!
Things just got worse.
Normal.
Ran out of road again. You have to use every tool you have, right?
that. This place gets stranger the more I see of it.
I hate this place. I've been lost like 5 times. Okay. I'm terrible at mazes like this. Okay. If you couldn't tell. Yeah, I don't care.
There's something waiting for us.
Yeah, I don't care. Don't need to. I don't want to fight you. Really?
Don't get too close to the edge. We'll try another path.
do you think we'll find? You have to use every tool you have, right? I feel like I'm getting lost. Let's try to find another way. I can see the enemy. I don't think we're welcome here. That's all. It won't open. Let's try to find another way.
Yeah!
like a tough one. We'll try another path. Morning, sunshine.
So I can't sneak that path. Okay, I thought I could. Too bad. Figured, but I had to try. Because this labyrinth is getting annoying.
Something's up ahead.
I mean, really, really annoying. And I have to find certain parts to get to the next part, which is kind of bullshit.
Stranger, the more I see of it.
Okay, this is also that is new. Here, okay. That's a shortcut. Okay. Okay. And now I'm here, okay. Makes sense.
Yeah.
once we figure out the layout. We'll put that to good use.
Okay. Now I'm back. Oh, come on, really? Ah, never mind, I can get this real quick. Hold on. While I'm here.
We're lucky that was still there. Scary. It won't open. Let's try to find another way. There's something waiting for us. If you fall, that's all she wrote. Yeah!
okay once we figure out the layout. How are you doing? I see Lost way over there. I don't think we're welcome here. Again. This place gets stranger the more I see of it. Try another path. You have to use every tool you have, right? This place gets stranger the more I see of it. We'll be fine as long as we don't panic. Ran out of road again. So, it's not a dead end after all, is it?
Yeah, fuck this shit.
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm looking it up next time, I don't care. With this, I'm ending this episode, and I wish you all a good day, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.